And we're back.
Yay.
Okay, so let's get in here. So
I still have legs.
Cool. Come on, Flurry.
Yep.
Okay, so we're going to get inside this building that's connected, protected by electricity. I actually went I went on a mission to try to figure out how to do this.
Oh, really?
When I did it before. I am ready for this.
No, it's not. It's like a side thing. You don't need to do it. Never in the game. But I actually made it my duty to try to figure out how to do this because it was bugging me.
You said duty.
Yes, I did.
Duty.
Okay, so there's a weapon chest and some ammo up here.
And also, cool. There's like a Borderlands.
Yeah, there's one of the Cult of the Vault here. One of the Cult of
Vault
the Vault.
Of the Vault.
There's two. Do you know where the other one is?
No, not in this area. I have no idea where it is. I've learned some of them. Like, I know all the ones in Sanctuary and a couple of the earlier areas, but I'm not sure about this area. I don't know where the second one is. Anyways, to do this, you have to go over to this window and shoot this electrical fuse box.
That makes sense.
And then that'll get rid of the electric fence on the door.
It's up there.
There we go. Okay, yep, let's go in. Warning, there are bandits in there, so...
Well, nothing a little bad touch can't fix.
True. Okay.
Excuse me.
Stop struggling.
Just wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Ah, there he goes, Goliath on the move.
Where?
Oh, balls.
Oh, he's raid. Ah, there he goes.
Shit.
I love my powers.
Got you first.
Ow. Weapon chest. Cool. Grenades. I don't want any of them. Pick the ammo up. So yeah, I don't know. I felt like I was obligated to try to get into this building, and I wanted to do it in this playthrough just because I wanted some use for my venture. So now others know how to get in here. They didn't before.
Yay!
Knowing's half the battle.
There we go. Cool.
Alright, let's exit.
We need to go back to Tiny Tina.
Yeah, we got a tiny psychopath to revisit.
Going back.
Tiny Tina's awesome. One of my favorite characters in this game. Probably actually is my favorite character in this game.
He's my favorite.
She's hilarious.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, Scooter has a few good lines. Like the one where...
About incest.
Well, that and the one where he tells us crazy Earl ate one of his cars.
Oh,
with
yeah.
a fork.
With a fork.
With a fork. That's also a pretty fun line.
He gets lonely, so you can't blame him.
Yeah. Scrappy! Hey, 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 hey. Okay. Hi, Tina. How's it going?
Hey!
Just a secco. This gonna be good.
This gonna be good.
Ah, you need to get out of there, or she won't work. What? Oh.
Get your butt out of my workshop, man. I got to be alone for this.
The F.
Sassy 13-year-old.
Bloody and cut. Here is my handle, here is my butt.
Yeah, she said butt.
Whoops. A little bomb in a hot ass damsel. Blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work. Twin sisters, man.
Oh. Take them. What a sick little kid.
Take them.
Tina's damsel.
Just put my damsels near the choo-choo track and set them up! Good plan, great plan.
Fantastic.
Hey, yo, I got stuff I need done, boy.
Tiny Tina's planning a tea party, and she needs your help.
Sup, sucker? Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it! My name is Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
Oh, God. Wow.
Cool.
Jesus. All right. Let's go.
This is a surprisingly sad yet hilarious mission, though.
Yeah. I'm not going to lie, Ryan. Sometimes when some of the lines she says, like that running, running, running song, reminds me of stuff you say. Like, obviously, a lot of the stuff isn't. Mm-hmm. But that one line in particular is like, that's definitely a Flary line.
Are you a psychotic 13-year-old bomb-making girl, Ryan? Is there something you guys aren't telling me?
Maybe in a past life.
Oh, there's iridium here. Oh my god, we didn't pick up this iridium.
Oh my god. Money.
I wish we...
is only one of the many illustrious guests who will be attending my tea party. I have also invited Princess Fluffybutt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be rounding her up later.
How do we get back? Oh, that was cool. Oh, sweet. I three-shot it.
Nice.
I think we want to go this way. I think this way is the easier way.
Isn't there something about a train?
Yeah, that's the next. That's the main story mission, though. This is a side quest.
We have to get there first.
It's actually in the exact opposite direction of where we're going.
Well, yeah, but like we have to do these things before we actually get there.
Yeah, this is a side quest. We could go there, actually. This is a different mission.
I'll see you when you get there.
I love how somebody in the chat room just got here and said, "Hey guys, what did I miss?" Everything.
Mm-hmm. Well, literally everything. Yeah, if you
everything
just came
before
in here,
this.
You're done.
There we go.
Is this how we get up there?
No. No, you can just keep going around and walk up there. There's a blue item here. What is it? It's shield.
Shield.
You know what? I'm going to equip it because I want to get rid of my fiery boom thing because it just bugs me. It bugs me whenever I'm sitting in the back because I'm not ever near enemies.
Yeah,
you guys are.
Really shouldn't be using that, should they?
She's Welsh. What the hell, girl? I never heard that line before. I never registered that line. Why do we stop shooting? Because I have to reload, guy.
You won't enjoy this.
Oh my god, that thing just eats up my... Oh my god, that thing does not like staying in the phase lock.
Stay calm.
Damn, I missed.
No scope!
Now go get Sir Reginald. We have so many things to discuss.
Now, before anybody picks him up, come over here and look at Sir Reginald.
My sniper rifle's better than that, by the way. And yes, Sir Reginald's pretty great.
He's a jar with glasses and like a monocle and mush and top hat, and it's actually a little baby Varkid inside the jar.
Nice.
You got Sir Reginald. Now I just need you to find Princess Fluffybutt and get me some scrap metal from the buzzard so you can make me a teapot.
Oh, yeah, just.
So, let's...
This little chick's really asking a lot of us.
Where are we going now?
I'll just stay up here. Oh, you guys already jumped down, didn't you?
Oh.
So, we need to destroy to jump a bunch of buzzards.
Thankfully, corrosive weapons! What the... I teleported. I don't know how that happened.
No idea. Did you fall into a hole or something?
Nope. Like, I was aiming at it, and then the next second I was, like, a completely different place where, you know, muffins are actually cupcakes, and bread
different
is
time.
Just bread.
Different weird. Place. Damn it.
Just go focus on getting the Princess Fluffy button to crumpets. Oh,
there
man,
are
I'm
no crumpets,
dead.
Just non-bread. Ah, balls. Okay, I take it back.
You alright or no?
Yeah, I got
him. He's got me.
Okay, good.
Thank you, Ryan.
You're welcome.
Okay, now where did all those things crash? I need to get the parts.
Yeah, we should probably... Oh, also crumpets. Crumpets.
It's one of the waypoints in there. Just go to all the waypoints and collect whatever's there. One's on the mountain I'll grab because there are the parts for the teapot.
Ah, god damn it.
Where are you? Where are you? I can try to get you with res.
I'll get
there you go.
Thank you. You rock.
I'm still on the high ground where the dude was, so... Oh, crap! That's not good!
Oh, F.
I should be good. As long as I can get one good shot off on this... Oh! Hey, fire worked!
Yeah!
Okay, I'm jumping down.
I am getting crumpets. I repeat, I am getting crumpets.
Oh, I just cleared a buzzard! Crump-pocalypse.
Yep.
Again, that's like a Flary line.
Yep. True story. Flary approved. Creepy girl said.
Oh, look at that. Okay, let's get the hell out. Oh, we need Princess Fluffy Butt still. Where did you guys
go?
What? No,
we need to
seat them. Sorry, I missed that.
Seat Reginald and seat Fluffy Butt.
Okay, let's get back then.
Hey.
We need to seat them.
How did we get crumpets?
We picked them up on a plate inside the bandit camp.
Yeah, I picked them up.
Where are you going?
1 second.
What do you think of the names Reginald and Princess?
It's asking one of his roommates. Housemates.
Yep.
She approves.
Nice!
Now, man.
Now ask her about Felicia Sexo Pants.
What do you think? Pants. She's gonna change her name, Felicia, her friend Felicia's last name to that.
Gotcha.
Sexo Pants.
I can't remember what the other damsel's name was.
I don't either.
I just remember that one because it was the funnier one.
Yep.
Alrighty. So.
Almost there.
Yep. I love how there's an outline of the two things here.
Oh, nice. Creepy green outline.
You are looking good. So good to see you, Sir Reginald. Let's gossip.
Let's see.
Let's gossip.
Okay, we get to turn this thing in.
Let's gossip.
Now, to invite the guest of honor.
The party's ready, but the guest of honor is missing.
Good decision. We're going to throw a tea party, and the guest of honor is missing. Do me a flavor and lure our guest to the party, or I'll eat your baby.
By the by.
So way back during your when you were streaming League of Legends on your channel, Taktora Taktora made mention of the "I eat your babies" line.
Oh.
And then you started saying it a couple of times, and you had no idea it was a reference to her.
Nope. Spoiler alert.
No, I actually went after he said that, I'm like, he doesn't know she exists yet. I told him that in a Skype message. I'm just waiting for Devin. Oh, we should sell stuff. There's a store here. We should sell stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, score.
That's what I am doing.
Yeah, I was like, why is Devin still here? And I'm like, oh, wait. I haven't even picked anything up. I'm going to sell this orange legendary shield, Flame of the Firehawk, though. Unless you guys wanted it. But I don't think you guys do.
I like my shield. It's good.
Cool. Ready to go?
No, I just got back.
I'm not blaming you, Taktora. I'm just saying that it was funny because, I'm blaming you that he was referencing it. He wouldn't have referenced it unless you didn't say it.
Ryan, he's talking to his figments of his imaginations. I don't know how to help him.
Apparently, Taktora is a figment of my imagination.
Ha! Why is he talking to a taco?
I know. Okay.
Hey, man, I can see that. Tacos are delicious. And half mounds.
True. Oh, yeah, you should go to Flary's Twitch channel, because he streams League of Legends on his Twitch channel. Go there. Twitch.tv/FlaryRoida.
Yay.
Shawn, ultimate pimp.
Oh, whatever. Run, Devin. That's Flesh Stick. Don't shoot him.
That's Flesh Stick.
Come on, Flary, leave. Flary, leave right now. We gotta keep going. Cuz, we need to lure this guy back to the hideout.
I can't let him deplete my shields, otherwise he'll get shocked.
Is that the guy who's following you?
Yes. Don't attack the psycho. Kill the other guys, though. Run inside, Ryan. Just run inside the.
Don't even run inside. Just, you know.
Just get over here.
Listen. Watch. To the soulful sounds of my voice.
Good job, friendo. Flesh stick skins suck at the tunnels as we speak. Let's talk.
You can just see him.
Okay. Flesh Stick's abduction brings me to mind an old Pandoran saying. Welcome to the party, pal!
Flesh Stick's in the name. That's a diehard line.
How you doing, boo?
We get a grenade, rocket launcher or a grenade. I'm going to the rocket launcher because it's more expensive.
Time for the party! You're going to be the
Lady Tina of Blow Up Your Faceheim.
Nice. Make sure you're stocked up on ammo because this is a protect the generator mission.
Oh.
If it gets destroyed, we can just turn it back on, but this is a pretty easy one, so we shouldn't have to do that. I'm going to check what grenades I have. Don't I have, like, a area of effect one? Oh, no, I know. I just have the corrosion one. I got rid of that one. Damn it.
Rubberized MIRV.
Murph.
That spawns 5 child grenades. Oh, my God. I am in love.
Yeah, the Merv grenades do all do that. Always do that.
Evil bastard that killed my parents. Oh. This is gonna be fun.
Sir Reginald von Bartlesby. Princess Fluffy Butt.
Yep.
Evil bastard that killed my parents. Okay. Ready to go do this?
You're waiting for. Oh, yeah. I'm just waiting. Oh.
Let's rock this. I bet your mommy and daddy screamed as they died. See? Sad.
Oh. When you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Fleshdick in his bitch face. Ryan? Do the honors.
Ready.
Do it.
Ready for it?
Go for it.
Ready. Ah!
You did that with a rocket launcher face.
Yep. I'm inviting Flesh
Stick's friends too. You're back up, Devin. Back up, Devin. We'll just generator. Ready for a mother humping tea party. A mother humping? So I'll just save my
I love electrocuting guys.
I love lighting them on fire.
I love lamb.
Oh. Got it. Oh, no. You got Devin. No, come on. There we go. I'm just saving that for my phase lock for all the big dudes. Continue to greet Flesh Stick's friends in the manner to which you are accustomed. Okay. Fend off. Wave 1, fend it off. Wave 2, incoming.
I read the most extraordinary thing the other day, Sir Reginald. Something about slag experimentation. I forgot the details.
Clearly, you better let me out of here or I'll skin you alive!
Flesh Stick! How dare you interrupt Sir Reginald!
Just got electrocuted. If you turned around, you could actually see it.
Nice.
I shot the helmet off the Goliath, and I'm letting him run rampant.
I have heard some salacious rumors about the two of you. Is there any truth to them? Don't be ridiculous, Fluffy Butt. You can trust me. I shall never gossip.
I shall never gossip.
I don't see him.
Princess, it is a bit cold for this time of year. What do you think, Mr. Flesh?
I got him.
Oh, let me loose, you crazy idiot!
Quite.
Where the hell is he?
Who?
Got him.
Oh. No, I was looking around for the guy you were killing. I couldn't see him.
Ooh, iridium.
Ooh, a badass marauder,
There's
eh?
There's two of them, actually.
We'll see about that.
We shall test their badassery.
Well, so far they're pretty badass.
Screw you,
shotgun! Robotic talking shotgun!
Melee in the butt.
Hey, Devin, come here. Devin, stop. Stop, Devin! There you go. Okay, let's see here.
Silence.
Oh God.
So many screaming midgets.
So little time. Oh shit.
Hold it right there.
Ah, oh, there we go. Cool. Okay. Nice, there we go. Badass Goliath! Cool. There's another enemy somewhere out there. Oh, it's another one.
Oh, another one.
Critical acclaim. Hooray. I got that kill. Okay, mission's done. Where are you?
Oh, I was nowhere. Out here rocking.
Were you just watching the tea party? Oh, you were sniping from back here. Okay.
While watching the tea party, of course.
Defend Tina's party. If all tea parties ended with one of the guests getting electrocuted, many old novels would be considerably more popular on Pandora. So we got the corrosive teapot.
I'm afraid Mr. Flushstick must bid us adieu.
I remember you, kid. You should be dead.
No, wait for it.
Waiting for it.
What an interesting point, Monsieur Fleshstick. Mr. Sparks, what do you think?
No, I'm sorry I sold out your family. I'm sorry!
Wow.
Best tea party ever.
Best tea party ever.
She said that with a sadness in her voice, but now she's psychotic again. It's all good.
Well, yeah, that was the guy that killed her parents.
I like that about that. She's, you know.
If you guys revenge. Want it, I actually just swapped out my talking shotgun. So if my check out mine, see if it's better than yours. If you're still using it.
Oh.
Nope, mine's better. Not my talking shotgun. I sold that a while ago.
Oh, mine is actually better than yours for some reason.
Okay, I'm actually using the teapot because it's a pretty kick-ass pistol and it's corrosive. What? Mine has like a...
Out.
Let me see it.
Oh, you got it.
It's got pink hearts.
Yeah, you got one too. It was a mission item. It was a mission reward for the mission we just did.
No, I got a rocket launcher.
What? No, you should have gotten one of these too.
Let me take a look at my inventory.
Having a teapot, drinking my tea.
Oh, I do have one of those as well.
Yeah. I like it because it's corrosive. It's good against the robots.
Hmm. I already have a bad touch. And that's
Yeah, we go. So good. Oh, mission. Video done. Right.
Yeah,
that took a while.
I was about to say,
ending video. Woo! Okay, see you guys later.